everyone. In this video, I will describe how you can use the URL filter with the DNS filter to block a HTTPS website. For HTTPS websites, we can just use the URL filter to block websites with certain keywords in its URL. But with HTTPS websites, the URL filter may not recognize them since the packets are encrypted. Therefore, we have to use the DNS filter. The first step after you log into the router is to create the required objects. To do this, we go to Object Setting, Keyword Object menu in the router and select the first index number in the keyword object profiles. Next, we enter a profile name. I have entered Facebook here. Then we enter the keywords we want to check in the URL filter. I want to block Facebook, so I have entered facebook.com as the keyword. We click OK to save the settings. The next step is to configure the URL content filter profile. Go to the URL content filter profile menu and select the next available profile. Now we enter the profile name and then select priority as either URL access control first. Then we enable URL access control, select block, and then enter the keyword object and click OK to save. Now we need to configure the DNS filter profile. Go to the DNS filter profile menu option and select the first available profile. We enter a profile name and select UCF to be the URL content filter profile we created earlier, which is Block Facebook. Now click OK to save. In our example, the computers will point to the router for DNS queries. Here we have the DNS server pointing to 192.168.1.1, which is the router LAN IP address. So we will need to enable DNS filter local setting and select the URL profile we created earlier for UCF setting. The final step in our configuration is to set up the firewall. To do this, we go to Firewall Filter Setup menu and select the default data filter, which is filter set number 2. We will select filter rule 2. In this filter rule, we enable the filter rule and edit the source IP to apply this firewall rule. I have entered the IP address range 192.168.1.10 to 192.168.1.20, so it will only apply to some PCs on the network. For firewall action, we will select the filter as pass immediately. Select URL content filter and DNS filter profiles we created earlier. Then click OK to save. To test that the DNS filter is working, we try to go to https www.facebook.com and check that a message appears similar to that shown here to indicate that the website is now blocked. We can now test the URL filter by going to http www.facebook.com and check that a message appears similar to that shown here to indicate that the website is now blocked. Thank you for watching. For more information, please go to our website www.draytek.com.au, or you can send an email to sales@draytek.com.au.